There have been a few moments where I have had really bad depression moments, and whenever I felt like that, I just thought back to the family and friends that I made in the SWOL program, and it made me realize that, you know, I'm still important and there are people out there that love me.
Made me open up a lot more. I used to be really shy and I hated people even looking at me, and now I have no problem standing out. Like, when I go to games, I'll stand up in the bleachers and cheer and stuff like that, and I actually dye my bangs blue and I don't really care what people say about me.
I like SWOL for two reasons. It's the whole program has been fun, and it has helped me out of a personal problem in my life.
I used to be more confident because I used to be shy, and then when I came to SWOL, the first day I didn't talk to anybody, I sat alone.
I remember that.
After more days continued and we were in it, I started talking to more people. Now I talk to them in the hallway. Also, because of SWOL, I became less judgmental.
Okay.
I used to judge people before I met them, and now I just wait until I get to know them.
One of the activities was when you taped a paper to your back, and people just write things about you, and you don't even know who.
You don't even know who. And so what did those words do for you when you read them?
They made me feel better.
Come out with any possible problem they could have. It would help them make friends. It would help them overcome their fears. It will help them do anything. They told me that even though he did pretty badly throughout school, but then in grade 12, he really started to try. So ever since then, I've actually been starting to try. And I am pretty sure I'm getting at least a 70.
If I started failing something, I keep thinking that I was going to fail. But then now I know I can pass. Like, I went from a 28 in math to a 50.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
And is that before SWOL or after SWOL?
It's during SWOL, without going to knowing that I can do my best. It's more like I can try and I know I can do it. It's just that positive thinking. Before, I used to always think negative.
Got you.
I become more focused in school because I had other kids in my SWOL class, in the SWOL program, who were in my classes.
Mm-hmm.
And I used to daydream and I wouldn't do the work. And now because of them, they will help me.
Mm-hmm.
And
so that's your support system within your classroom. Awesome. Would you guys recommend SWOL to anybody?
Definitely.
Yeah? What would you say to a teacher that says, no, I don't want kids to get in SWOL because it's just a distraction and they're just playing games? What would you guys say?
It's not a distraction. It encourages kids to actually participate more in school and outside of school.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
I